Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Tropico 5. I figured out how to change the viewpoint in this game, so hopefully you guys won't be annoyed by the annoying one we had last time. So yeah, we have 11 months left to our mandate, and we can revolutionize. I'm thinking, though, that we might want to get our people a little bit happier before that happens. Just because last time, we didn't do that, and it didn't end up the best for us. So we'll do that, and hopefully it'll end out good this time. We currently have no missions also, so we really have nothing to do before you revolutionize. So yeah. I'll get some more houses down, because a lot of people are living in shacks right now and they're not happy when they do that, so yeah. It's sometimes hard to place the houses in this game. Cause it's like blocky placement, you know? So it's kinda weird. Alright. We got the opera house going. Should we just revolutionize now, guys? No, I'll build another military place. Because I'm nervous about the amount of people they'll have. Oh, it's a load screen. And then we'll prioritize this one. Yeah? Yeah. We got our tavern going here. Last time we also found out how to look at the beauty in that stuff, and this part isn't
His most gracious majesty has dispatched your replacement, but he somehow managed to get himself kidnapped.
Okay, so we did add one more year. So that helps a lot. We probably won't use that full year though.
My black market contacts say that they
have a lighthouse. Deal. Where's the lighthouse again? It's there it is. And I'll just put that right there. That's not good yet. That's good.
I understand that you have a lighthouse, old chum. His Majesty wants you to appoint a royalist as the new keeper of the lighthouse. It is of the utmost importance.
I'm gonna hire a revolutionary. Our good military fort's done. Huh. Alright.
Comrade
quest.
Governor, the more I read, thanks to your efforts,
we already did
the
that.
Revolutionary.
Oh, another
Comrade
one.
Governor, we need to inspire the.
Except, hire a manager. In any building.
Thanks to your efforts.
Alright, we did that. A bunch of revolutionary citizens have come. I think it's about time, guys, to revolutionize. I would like to get our happiness up a little bit, though. Somehow. What if I got some parks going? Or some gardens going over here? to make the beauty go up, you know? I'll get a couple of these bigger ones. Oh, yeah. That's going great, actually. Is that making them happier? Oh yeah, just jumped by 2%. Huh. Let's look at our beauty scale now. Wow. This is like pure green all through here. That is really good. This isn't good over here. How would I get this better? Do I really need to make it better? It's the question. I don't think so, alright. 9 months left. Let's do it.
Presidente! Woo! His Majesty is most amused.
Let them come. There's three of them, uh-oh. Yeah. That might not be the best. I mean, there's five of us, but like, we're more spread out where they came and they can pass. They're going for the newspaper. Alright. How's it going up here? It looks like we're running. We have revolutionized into the world wars. And we gotta go through this again. Voting rights, wealthy citizens vote. Religion and state. Sure. We'll just keep to the same last time. Last time we changed this one, and that kind of screwed up our military. Since like they didn't have jobs, or they couldn't get people to hire and that stuff. So I don't want to mess with that this time. So, yeah,
hola, Tropicans! It's me, Lulu, your radio host, with a very short message. Come join me at the Jolly Roger Beach Bar. Don't just sit there and listen to some boring old radio.
Alright, the radio's off. Since her voice is very annoying, turns out. We got these nice roads going. Makes it look a little better. Let's see. So last time, we died from all the people revolting against us, and that wasn't very fun. So I'm gonna focus on really making these people happy. I think I can help that by making some of these really good houses here. Yeah, I think this will help a lot. And then, we kind of have to add like another block. We'll do that. Can we get a road through here? Hopefully, maybe. Come on. Oh, it doesn't look like we can. We'll just click that. And then let's also connect up this road here and connect this over here. Just so people can get around maybe easier. I don't know if that helps or not, but hopefully it does. Oh.
The Great Communist Revolution started in Russia. Unfortunately, it was a resounding success. Now they have no one to revolt against.
So we have to pay $10,000 to import the Communist Revolution. I don't know if this is a good or bad thing. I'll do it. Last time we abandoned it, and
the revolution is its own reward. but have a little something extra from its fruits.
Two-feet tenement, so these are the houses. So we get two of these free, which is actually kind of nice. Right there, and then... I also like these cranes going. Instead of the people making
Residente,
the houses,
it's so
it's
hot
the
outside that I saw two palm trees fighting over a dog.
Uh-oh. It's a drought, guys. We have to pay for the helicopters to, like, put water onto the farm. The ranch is doing good up there. That sucks. Hopefully this goes away soon. Our tenements are built, I think that's how you pronounce it. I don't really know. Uh-oh. No. Our ranch.
Code 6, 105 North Avenue, 152.
Victory, Presidente! With the help of my secret rain dance technique, I was able to defeat...
Alright, good. Do we have to rebuild this? No, it looks fine. Oh, there's a bunch of fires. No, no, no.
Code 6, 105 North Avenue, 52.
Oh my. Oh no. That wasn't good.
Now that we have bought the revolution, we can export it to other brother and sister countries.
So we have to export 5,000 canned goods. All right. I have no idea what's going on in this, but well. How do we get a cannery? Where's the cannery? Parking lot. So we have to get a couple parking lots. Increases job quality. Guess that works. Sure. Canned goods. Cannery. We have to unlock a power plant. Sounds good. We're not the best at money right now. Mostly because we had to pay for all the helicopters to come over and stop the fires. All right, our gold mines are still bringing in the money. Our money is slowly going up. It's going down. It goes down though. From what? This concerns me. Oh, there we go. Oh, we got a couple big jumps now. I guess that's good. Alright, we're at 70% happiness. That's really good, actually. Let's just build an observatory so we can get these research points faster. We may have to build some more plantation. I don't know.
Presidente, we didn't manage to get any research done.
Embassy unlocked. That's not like the power plant. I mean, we're gaining money, but like, not a lot. Right. We're gaining a little bit more money back. We're growing a lot of bananas. Look at all these bananas we got. Man, right there. Look at a huge pile of bananas. Like, that's the amount of bananas I eat in like a year right there. Man. Alright, I think I solved the problem. I think. Alright, let's just not worry about it for a little bit, see how it goes. It looks like it's the money's decreasing slower. And like, yeah, when that does, it's just
a glorious invention, Presidente.
Alright. We'll unlock tanks since I want to get some of those. Because they sound awesome. Automated mine. Jeez. This is a sugar plant, right? All right, let's get this canyon thing done, and then we can play around with some other stuff. Cannery, we need a power plant, which is amazingly really, really expensive. Oh yeah, right there. There's two cranes on this one. It's crazy. Man, that was expensive. like how they get done at the exact same time every single go around. Look at all these cars we got because of these parking lots now. That's awesome. Where's the suit going? Let's follow him. We gotta slow it down a little bit though. Alright, speed up. Oh. Oh. What the?
President, Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show their everlasting love and respect for you. They may have used different words, but that does not matter.
Where are they going? Whoa. Alright. What the hell is this?
Comrade Presidente, I fear that the revolution's agenda is threatened.
I see.
It seems the communists feel that our revolution is not the best it could be.
So we have to build a clinic. I'll do that. I think public health is good. I'll build two, in fact. Two. One over there, and then one like in the city area right there. And then also, whoa, there's a lot of crime right there. Right in that residential area. One. Alright, deal. Hopefully that makes their happiness go up, since it dropped a little bit since we revolutionized. It was at like 70-ish? I believe? Yeah, I think so.
Presidente, we discovered the...
We discovered the tank. Constitution options. Sounds good. Alright.
It's a great time to be a diplomat. Everyone is running left and right trying to get...
We have to build an assembly, I think? I don't know. And we have already finished to build a clinic. Already 61%. Okay, that's good. 63. Oh, that's really good. There we go. That's good. Because we have election in 9 months. And we kind of just like boosted ourselves 10% pretty much. Police station there. Oh, it's almost at 70 now. Holy cow. I guess that helped a lot. Alright, what do we need now? A church? Should we build a church? We'll build a church. Boom. That'll make them even happier, hopefully. Look at that big crane. Oh, we got our power station going. Power plant. What's that saying? Electricity overlay. Right.
Presidente, I hereby with to four require. We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of coming elections. Strictly speaking, this is
not. Oh, we're at 90%, dude. Why would you do that? Alright. Right. All right. Saving. Why aren't we producing power?
The election results are in.
We obviously won since we're at 89%. I'm kind of confused right now. Cannery. We'll put it right next to the farm. Oh, that was a lot of money. Oh. Holy cow. We need some more money, guys. Oh. Well, hopefully next time we can do that, because this is going to be the end of this episode. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.